En daarom was ze blij.
In the top 15 is for the Philippines.
Last year in the Bahamas, a thrilling journey began for an incredible woman who's finally